guys, it's Erica. So today I'm going to share with you guys a product that I have been using lately and obsessively to straighten my hair. It is from a company called Masico, and you can find them online at masico.com. They sent me their HANA hairstyler. It's their hair straightener, which I'll show you guys in a minute. But before, I wanted to share with you guys some of the things that came included in their order. I'm not too sure if this is what it would normally come in. If you guys were to order it, I do know that they, you know, obviously gifted this to me and wanted to share a representation of their product, which I was highly impressed by the packaging and presentation of everything. So I don't want to promise you guys that this is everything that you guys will receive. If in case I do a giveaway or collaborate with them on a future giveaway, or if you order this exact hair straightener online from them, I'm not going to promise it. Everything that I'm going to share with you guys or show you is what you're going to receive as well. So I just want to clarify that. So this is what the straightener looks like. It's the HANA Professional Hair Straightener. And I love that it's black and sleek and has a cute design of the HANA logo right there. Because it's ergonomically friendly and it has a 360 degree swivel and a hook also that you can hook in your bathroom. Just like any other straightener, it comes with the two plates like this. It comes with ceramic plates. It has the dial right there. So it goes from the minimum of 140 right there to the maximum of up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. If it will focus. There you go. And it has an on and off switch, which lights up. So this particular HANA Salon straightener is made in Korea, as you guys can tell right there. And I like I said, the design is really cute. I have definitely been loving this, obviously, to straighten my hair. You can kind of use it also to kind of curl and wave your hair like so. I kind of did that at the tops of my hair. I love it because it's, like I said, it's ergonomically friendly, so it doesn't hurt my hand. You kind of handle it at a position where it has a grip right here for your index finger and right here for your thumb to kind of position it where it's not going to hurt or, you know, have any hand cramps by the end of the time that you're straightening your hair. So I love that about it. And it's a very long cord also. So I really like that about it. I think this was about 100 plus. I'll definitely link it down in the description bar below. This is one of the cases that it comes with, and I use this a lot to travel. It has like the HANA logo, and I like it. It's a faux leather material that has the Velcro opening like that. And you kind of, it has like a divider in there like so you guys can do one side of it with the flat iron, and the other side, what I do is take the cord and fold it up like so and put it in the other side. And it's so convenient to use when you're traveling, and I really like that. The other thing that this comes with, I'll kind of share with you guys actually what this whole thing comes with. If you guys can tell, we're watching the Laker game right now, but down below you guys will see all of the things that it freaking came with. It's awesome. So it comes with like a little pouch like this. This, look how cute they wrapped everything in. And I'm in my sweats right now, so you guys can see I'm in my sweats. And it comes with one of these, which I haven't even used yet because it's actually really great because it sets on your countertop in your bathroom so it doesn't ruin your tiles. And if I can unknot it. Okay, so I have a knotted it, and it has HANA right there in the middle, so it's really cute. And what you do is place it like so that you can just automatically use it as like a setter for your straight irons or your flat irons so that you don't ruin your tile in your restroom or your bathroom. So that is that, and it came really cute with this case as well, which you guys can see the presentation was quite amazing with this box and packaging. And this is also kind of what you can use to set it on or put away, and you could travel with this case too. And it has like a Velcro opening right there where you can set it like so in there, just like that. And it also came, actually it came in this tin, which has all of your guides and tells you all about the HANA styling products, like that. And comes with like a really nice tin case like this. So the professional ceramic flat iron with tourmaline from HANA. You guys can check it out as well from hannasalon.com, but you guys can also check it out obviously from masiko.com. It comes with it's a really cute thank you card. Congratulations, you have just received the premier hair iron available in the industry today, the HANA. Thank you, and remember, all HANA packages make beautiful gifts throughout the year, anniversaries, birthdays, all occasions, so please make an extra special note to remember HANA during the gift giving season. We also offer premier hair products and very special packaging that make for the most unique gifts. We guarantee oohs and ahs. Thank you again for shopping masiko.com for all your HANA needs. So HANA is carried by masiko.com, and I guess even though you can check them out at hannasalon.com, masiko.com, I feel so rude because I'm not talking with two guys. But Masiko, let's get into focus again. But Masiko.com is definitely where you can purchase everything and check everything out from there. And I just totally answered my question from the beginning. All of these gifts, which they've nicely prepared and nicely presented as they shipped it to me, come with all of your HANA orders. I'm sure they come with all of your other products that you order there, because I know Chi is available on their website as well. But I'm just highly impressed of how fun everything is. So let's go back actually to looking at everything else. They also come with this, and this is the Shine HANA Shield Advanced Heat Styling Therapy. And you can use this for a before and after. So I apply, like it says on the back, you guys can't read it probably, but you apply a small amount. Just a little bit goes a long way. Just like a really tiny, like half a dime size amount of this product to kind of use. I use it at the ends of my hair, and I also use it after I straighten my hair to kind of style it and give it a nice glossy finish. So that is that. And it comes with how many? 6 fluid ounces. So it's a really big bottle for that. And whoops. They also sent me really cute, the e.l.f., which I do own one of these too. It's the e.l.f. Eyelash Curler. They sent me one of these, so that's really cute of them to kind of gift that to me. They also sent me the Masiko sleeping mask, so you can use it when you're traveling. You know, just kind of obviously help you go to sleep when you feel like you have visitors or whatever, you know, they just kind of help you go to sleep. Kind of relax you. Oh yeah, lovely hair, Erica, just lovely. Okay, and then they also, look at all these like pouches. They sent everything in such cute little lavender and white pouches. I love it. And it comes with a brush. They also sent me a brush with it. So I love that. You guys can kind of see the difference ever since I've been using the straightener. Look how healthy. I know I just got a haircut as well. Obviously that makes a big difference, because you want to trim or get a trim from your, you know, hairdresser every few months. I try to do it every 3 months at least, but definitely not going more than 4 months, just to keep your hair growing healthy and healthier. So you guys can kind of see that it's been very healthy and super glossy. And probably after this video or in a few weeks, I'll share with you guys what my new hair regimens are, what I use to kind of keep my hair looking healthy, which I try to do as much as possible. Because I do have a lot of questions. I do get a lot of questions from everyone online and everywhere else about my hair or what I use as my hair product. So I'll definitely dedicate a video just on that. And they also sent me such a cute, it's like a little towel. I think it's a towel. Let's open it up. Oh, cool. Oh, I have one of these. I shared with you guys what my pink one was that I bought at Walgreens. It has like a little button right there. and a little hook right there. It's a little hair towel for your hair after you get out of the shower. And it came with these cute little gifts. Look how adorable that is. It's probably like a potpourri scented rose petal, and it's great to decorate your bathroom with, or your powder room with, or your vanity with. And I'm sure that it also smells good. I don't even want to take it out of the packaging because it looks too cute for words right now. So I'm not gonna take it out of the packaging. And we also sent a Luscious liquid lipstick in perfect pink, and I haven't even gotten to try this out. And again, it's from eyeslipspace.com along with the eyelash curler. So I thought that was a really cute touch for them to include, you know, not just for hair products, but beauty products as well, kind of like as a thank you from ordering from their company. So I think that is it. That is all I have to share from my HANA gift from masiko.com. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any questions, again, regarding my hair or this product, if you guys want to see how quickly I straighten my hair with this, I forgot to mention how hot, now that I'm like getting towards the end of the video, I'm trying to remember all the things that I love about this product, and I forgot to mention how quickly it heats up. So in the morning, you're not waiting a super long time, and I probably had this for a little bit of time now. It's been amazing so far. So I hope that you guys get to check that out. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. And if you want, I will definitely do a hair straightening tutorial just of an everyday how I straighten my hair using my HANA. So thank you guys again, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Woo! You're funny, babe. Okay, so you can also check them out at facebook.com. Wait, is that /, right? Bye.
Tigers.
You're silly.